pissed about this.
Who the hell are you?
Just a concerned citizen. Now hold still.
He leaped toward me, his icy fingers digging into my head. For a moment there was nothing, and then he started to show me things. Horrible things. Beyond description. And in that split second, I understood. He was showing me the future. Death and destruction on an unimaginable scale. As he released me, I knew that he was responsible for all of it. That he had opened Pandora's box, and it wasn't ever gonna close, and that damn race fear was somehow involved. And then he was gone.
Just chilling for you.
I'm on my way.
Been looking into your new BFF, won't ya?
Oh, find your magic 8-ball, did you?
She's real FBI. In fact, she's big-time FBI. Highly decorated, the kind of person they send out when the Shiola hits the fan and sprays all over everyone. About 6 months ago, she gets moved over to some new division called Defender, and her trail goes completely cold. Now, one of my boys thinks she's working with DARPA.
You have boys?
Like, I'm being serious here, man. You gotta pay attention. Now, DARPA is the mother load of black ops crap. It's a secret Pentagon group that doesn't answer to anybody. If she's in with those clowns, you better watch out, son.
Yeah. And Santa Claus shot JFK. They wear those drinks.
The location of the final substation in the Neon has been uploaded to your GPS. Head over there as soon as you can.
Hey, brother, you know what scares the hell out of me? The thought of the government getting their hands on that race meeting.
Did we already have this conversation?
I know, you've got caught pissing in the wind. But think about this for a second. Now, if that thing dishes out superpowers, wants to stop old Uncle Sam from juicing up the entire military, or the cops, we have no defense against that.
Didn't know we needed any.
Well, shit, man, open your eyes! Take a look around. You see any Red Cross? Any National Guard? I sure as hell don't. They lied about the whole thing on the bridge. They'll do whatever it takes to stay in power. But you need to wake up, buddy, before it's too late.
Ah. named Sasha, no last name. Until a few months ago, she was a high-ranking member of the First Sons, spearheaded a lot of their research.
So you think she knows where John is?
There's no way of knowing. But even if she doesn't, you have to take her out. It's the only way we'll be able to get a handle on the plague. I'll let you know when I've locked down her location.
Someone needs to protect it from the Reapers.
And you want me to do it?
You're the person I know with superpowers. Besides, you owe me, all of us, for what you did. I'll be in touch when the crate is safe.
Police have a hit on you. Move now, and you can get the jump on them.